When you drive this car, you sometimes forget about petrol. You need so little of it. The Tavria car from the Soviet Union.